Wonderful fourth and fifth graders, but then there's some pretty tall ones in the back. No, they're not fourth and fifth graders. They are actually part of our middle school. Santa Clara is a pre-K all the way through eighth grade school, and as a treat for some of the middle schoolers, they were our understudies for our wonderful Christmas program we had last week. So they were casted, but they didn't get to perform that night because the other person got to perform their role. So as a thank you for doing a great job memorizing those lines, because you were the backup just in case that one person didn't show, we invited them today on our field trip to participate with all the rest of the children. So I'd like to thank the understudies for my Christmas program for putting all the effort and the hard work you've done this Christmas season. Thank you.
Thank you.
And in good old Santa Clara tradition, you know with us from Santa Clara, we don't come anywhere empty-handed. So as tradition, we have wonderful little gifts for all of you here today to bring for you as an appreciation and thank you.
We want to thank you because you really prepared these children so well. They are so beautiful, so disciplined children. We have so many here and they are wonderful. God bless you for the work you are doing with them, the teacher, Santa Clara, who has helped us so much, and we clap for them. And they are very generous. You know, they are collecting just to bring you each one of you a gift, so they are really wonderful children. You know?
My fourth and fifth graders, can we go on to Miss Reed and Miss Chaplin, and we're going to help pass our gifts? Fourth and fifth grade.
Is it coming on? Let me see.